So why are you anti-war? So why are you anti-war?
I am anti-war because peace is a queer issue.
I'm anti-war because I've seen the impacts of U.S. warfare in other countries firsthand.
I'm anti-war because war served capitalism.
Because I want peace.
Because I saw what it did to my son and brother, and I don't want it to happen to anyone else.
It's not a war, it's a genocide. Turn on Fox News and stop soaking in the lies. And everyone thinks you're a terrorist because all you're saying is blow back on their TV screens. We're trying to survive on your own land. It's an everyday fight. That's your bloodshot state. It's boom.
People join the masses to bring freedom. Freedom for the brothers and sisters.
What do we do?
Put your hands in the air.
Yeah.